Stimulus Lighthouse Alert Community Presents, How Democrats Attempted to Handcuff Trump from the Start. Starkly various tales of two governmental transitions have actually played out in Washington. In 2016, Democrats, Obama administration authorities and liberal media moved quickly to target President-elect Trump. Over 73 days, they were require impeachment, a resistance motion, attempts to penetrate the Electoral College, incorrect opposition research and FBI monitoring, a Washington Times examination shows. 4 years later on, liberal Democrats and media are urging Republicans to rally around presumptive President-elect Joseph R. Biden in his unity message. The pugnacious realty magnate from New York City in 2016 shocked Hillary Clinton, who appeared to be the successor evident to the Barack Obama legacy. Experts had actually said Mr. Trump had little or no possibility of reaching 270 electoral votes. What transpired after the November 8, 2016, election was at times open disobedience by Democrats. John Dowd, a defense attorney who represented Mr. Trump in the Russia probe, told the Washington Times that Democrats trashed the president's efforts to form his very first administration. It does not depend on the mouths of Democrats and their media cousins to insist on routine order and shift prior to the accreditation of the election results when they trashed, demonized, weakened and blocked the lawful efforts of President Trump and his co-workers to form an administration to serve the American people in 2017, Mr. Dowd said. No president has actually been treated so inadequately and unlawfully by the opposition, the deep state and the phony media.